Gov Whitmer was criticized for omitting Israel from her statement condemning the recent terror attacks in Israel. Critics say that Whitmer's omission was a sign of antisemitism. The Israeli government has expressed disappointment with Whitmer's statement. The State Department has said that it stands with Israel in the fight against terror. Some critics have called for Whitmer to resign. Whitmer has said that she will not apologize for her statement.